Mga kapuso, narito na ang ikalawang edisyon ng ating Awesome Plays sa NCAA Season 99 Women's Volleyball. Simulan natin sa number 10.
CJ Angel Molina with a drop.
Wow!
Converted setter ng San Beda, Kat Molina pinakita na komportable na siya sa kanyang bagong posisyon. Sa number 9.
Good effort by Mapua.
Oh!
Isa pang drop ball mula naman sa setter ng Arellano na si Donna Paralejas. Dito naman sa number 8.
They've been in the NCAA. Ooh! Again, the blockers are active for Letran. Wow!
Isang down-the-line hit mula sa perpetual rookie na si Cyril Alemania. Here at number 7.
Rica Blanca from the back row. Wow!
Mapua rookie opposite hitter Raisa Rica Blanca with a cross-court kill from the back row. At number 6.
Santos!
Wow!
Take a look at this combination play finished off by Kath Santos. And because she is one of the top scorers of the league right now, here she is again at number 5.
Santos! Wow!
Just listen to the sound of Kath Santos' spike. Let's stick to the same match at number 4, but from a member of the opposing side.
Santos with a jump serve. Lopez with a great pass. Tulang winding up and putting it down.
It's Jaja Tulang reminding us of her power. Ituloy natin sa number 3.
A backboard.
Ang high-flying rookie open hitter ng San Beda, Angel Habacon, pinangunahan ang Lady Red Spikers sa kanilang unang 5-set match. Sa number 2, balikan natin ang LPU, Lady Pirates scoring leader Joanne Duguna with the game winner. And for our number 1 play,
easy up for Silva. Makita!
Yes!
At the top of the countdown for the second straight time, Gia Makila as she closes the show with a left-handed hit. At ayan po mga kapuso, ang ating Awesome Plays ngayong linggo. Tumutok lang sa GTV para sa pagpapatuloy ng NCAA Season 99 Volleyball.